the Family Feud.
Thank you. Thank
you're
you.
Welcome.
Stavrula.
No. Stavrula.
Come here. Stavrula.
Yeah.
You know, can you understand why they have wars in Greece? I can't understand. Is that. Thank you, Doc. See,
I. Yes. I love you.
We must get on with the game.
Yeah.
Well, I tell you honestly, we've been on the air, I think, a year and a half. It's the first time on those introductions I've ever gotten aroused. Now, we...
For hygiene purposes, name a product you hope everyone uses.
I think she broke my hair, Judge.
Famous Peter. Jack.
Peter.
Very, very good. Peter. Original. Name a famous Willie.
Willie the Pooh?
Aside from a house or a car specifically, what is the most expensive thing you own? Wendy?
A car.
Name something you should do in moderation, or you'll be sorry later.
Lucy.
Sex.
Name something that comes in pairs. Fred.
Bananas. Oh, God.
Bananas. Let me see bananas. Something that comes in pairs. Helen.
Lovebirds.
Lovebirds. You both need help.
Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
It's all that brine.
Name a famous male dancer.
Betty Grable. Name your favorite male country western singer of all time.
Van Waylon.
Van Waylon. We got the number two answer there, Mary Jane. I'm pretty sure that it's Van Waylon. I think there's no doubt. Show me Van Waylon.
Besides Bond, name any character from a James Bond movie.
In every James Bond movie, he always has a number one lady. And I think her name was Julie.
Come on, any character from a James Bond movie?
Come on, Joni.
Say anything. You know,
Carol.
Name something London is famous for.
I'm thinking pastas.
Famous London pasta.
Name something couples do to spark up their marriage.
How about get together with other couples?
What do you mean?
What do I mean? I just mean that, not talk.
Animal whose eggs you'd probably never eat for breakfast.
Hamster.
Hamster.
I hate to tell you, but you know those little pellets aren't eggs.
What do you think? A product is designed to wear out in a certain period of time.
An iron.
All appliances are up there. See with the word appliance up there?
That's not an appliance?
It is. An iron?
Yes, an iron.
It's an appliance.
Well, I thought so.
Yeah. But give me another answer.
Oh, well, I'll give you another answer?
Yeah.
Freezer?
So all appliances. That'd be like
like your blenders and your toasters, your coffee pots and your can openers, your microwave ovens, I guess, your stoves, yeah, that would all be together, huh?
Oh, I see the appliances up there. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Okay.
I just don't want you to be confused. Now, we want you to give us a product designed to wear out in a certain period of time.
Tires.
Yeah.
I'm trying too hard.
What would be the ideal everyday temperature?
98.6.
Better hold the clock just a second. I'm sorry, man. What would be the ideal everyday temperature? Everybody, disrobe. 98.6. Survey said, Dale. Name a piece of clothing wives buy for their husbands.
Halter tops.
I know when my wife bought me my very first halter top, I think I can honestly look back now and say that's where our relationship started to drift apart.
Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
Something you squeeze.
Peanut butter.
You're very weird, honey.
Food that makes noise when you eat it.
Really loud hamburger.
Did he say it in time, Judge? He said a really loud hamburger.
Start going gray. Name an animal with really good sight. And you said, a bat. And our survey said. Well, that's because they keep crashing into walls and nobody said.
I asked you the birthday that men dread the most. You said, there was.
Begin with a letter M, you said. Mississippi, we need 41 points for $10,000. Survey said.
False alarm, huh?
It was the number one answer.
Oh, good.
But unfortunately, we either have a drunk at the music machine or someone who can't add. An expensive magazine, you said, a Playboy? 13 points. If you have music, I'd love to hear it now. Bam!